Cromarty is named after the Cromarty Firth estuary, a place of swirling mists and sea, which is so often mentioned in the British shipping forecast. Cromarty is the lightest of the Mizzle, Blue Grey and Pigeon family. It is soft and easy to use, creating rooms which are neither too blue nor too grey. The same colour can often look quite different depending on the light, so it's always useful to test them at home first.